shallow.
Yeah, it's deeper over here.
What? Yeah, I'm not doing those rapids. I'm going up. I'm going back. See you later. Okay, so we're just about at the end of our stretch. We got about half mile left on the Upper Iowa River. And we'll have to go back and get the car. It's been good for February. About 40 degrees out. Sunny at the first hour or so. Got a little cloudy afterwards, but it's still nice. Water's still flowing. Hardly any ice on the river at all. Haven't had to get out once, besides just the shallows. But that happens in the summer too. So We'll take it. Does kind of look like we got some ice coming up here. I know that we have a decent stretch before we get to the cars. Or so it looked like before we got things started. But you gotta walk a little bit, that's fine. That's wildlife. I mean, they're geese, but. Well, by the looks of it, we've hit the ice. Time to get out and walk the rest of the way. Looks like they're trying to figure out what to do. I don't know if they're trying to go through it or not. Focus. Looks like they might be. I'm just gonna get out. All right, this is where the paddling ends. Down to Portage. I'm really glad I brought the solo today.